The first glove I ever got is really funny because I think my aunt got it for me, and my dad explained to her that I was left-handed, so she didn't know any better and got a glove that fit on my left hand. The glove that I remember the most out of all of them was a A2000. Bud Black, who now manages the Padres, he gave me his glove.
He was way too big for me. I remember I was like playing left field, you know, and I was like 7 years old or something. I'm dragging my glove to left field, you know, it was way too long.
I used to call it the cereal glove. I don't know where my family got it, but it was the worst glove ever. And I used to catch with it. You know, every time I caught the ball, my hand used to always hurt.
That first one, I remember like it was yesterday. My dad bought it for me. I was actually there picking them out, and it was the coolest looking one, so I bought it.
I got my first brand new glove, I think, when I was 12. And I just remember the smell of a new glove, and it kind of always takes me back to that first glove that I always had, so.
Tried their best to get me a glove that I can really catch with. It really paid off. You know, it really paid off. Now, when I look back at that glove, I'd be like, wow, look what kind of glove I have now.
Growing up, getting a glove was the best thing I could ever get. You know, getting a glove or just getting to go, you know, break it in every day or whatever it may be. Just getting that new glove is just like Christmas. It's awesome. And, you know, I think I still got most of my gloves that I grew up with. So, you know, definitely just good keepsakes and good memories.